Good morning, hello. Today I'm going to show you how to do the garlic flush. What you need is a chopper, a spoon, some water, and garlic. Already peeled, ready to go. See that? It's a real simple thing, makes you feel better. Garlic is very, very good for you, as anyone knows. So I just fill my garlic up, garlic bowl, chopper thing. That's quite a bit. Maybe a bulb in there. There we go. Chop her up. Really good chop. Yeah, chop. A little more. Let's see, give it a spin. You want to get it chopped up pretty good. When you chop it up, it activates the ingredients. Garlic is a God's gift to a toxic world. Alright, there we go. Magic is happening. Pretty simple. I was on garlic for over 3 years straight. I stunk all the time. I almost lost a job over it. But I need to get back on it because I felt a lot better. And here we go. So you just take it, chop it, knock it down, remove the top, get your water. It's pretty simple. Spoon and swallow. Spoon and swallow. I love the burn, man. I love the burn. Make sure I get all that in me. There we go. Had a little water in there. Woo! My lips are burning. That's the magic of garlic. Ta-da! That's it. My challenge is, my next video is going to be challenging anyone to chew on a piece of garlic about as big as your thumb, one clove. Chew it for 1 minute and then swallow. Should I do it now? It's tough, man. Probably can't do it for a whole minute. Here we go. No, I can't do it. I swallow. I couldn't do it for a minute. Garlic power. Woo. All right, well, my name is EJ Martin, and this has been the Garlic Flush. Please try this at home. Kiss me.